Big Daddy is a pretty special role to play in the Bioshock mythology. It changes the way that the world responds to you and the way that you have to react to it.
I know.
Oh my god.
In the way in which you interact with the little sisters. We call it adoption. And that allows you to pick her up and put her on your shoulders. And the two of you become like a partnership. You protect her, and she guides you to the Atom. Now, you still want Atom. It's the stuff that allows you to build your character and alter your genetic abilities. Little sister guides you to one of these special bodies that has Atom inside.
Dude, this looks amazing.
You're choosing to place both you and her at risk by putting her out in the world. And this is because the Atom that she's gathering attracts splicers. But you have some tools to deal with those splicers. You can use your plasmids and other traps to set a perimeter and take out the ones that make it through. Sister.